Should have done it. Let's go see if the force field's down. Let's hope there's no more combine between here and White Forest. Antenna. Huh, I think that's White Forest. Well, we're close enough to make it the rest of the way on foot if we have to. Doc, are you all right? Wake up, Doc. Please. You're all right. You had me worried there. Everything working all right? Good.
You all right down there?
We're fine.
Is Doc okay?
Better now.
We've been waiting for you. Just follow the stream, then head up the other side. White Forest is right there. You can't miss it.
All right. Thanks. Okay, let's go. Come on, Gordon. Get the car and we'll go. Good boy. Looks like we need your help again. Would you mind? Way to go, boy! Okay, dog. Race you to the base! Step on it, Gordon. Better luck next time, Slowpoke. Let us in.
Yo, let him through.
Thanks.
We had a feeling you were close when we saw a dog take off like that.
I was never so glad to see him, believe me. Well, Gordon, White Forest. We made it. Safe at last.
Hello, Dr. Freeman.
What the hell, Gordon Freeman?
About time, too.
Alex, Dr. Freeman, you made it.
Hey! Boy, are we glad to be here.
Yeah, we heard you ran into a little trouble out there. Combine's been trying to hit in the front door. I think they learned their lesson.
You mind if we keep dog patrolling out here?
Not at all. You heard him, dog. I'm gonna go see Dad. I'll catch up to you later. You take care of yourself.
I don't think Eli knows you're here yet. He's in Silo 1 access unit, right through here.
Shall we?
You and me both.
What now?
Oh no, what's that?
Well, now what?
I'm pretty sure this was...
All right, back to work, everyone. It's just another false alarm in the secondary silo.
Let's take a walk.
Same old Dr. Magnuson.
So, have you ever used an AR-2 before?
AR-2? No. Now, an AR-3, sure. Plenty of times.
Hey! Gordon! Man, you made it!
Dad!
Alex!
I was so afraid I wouldn't see you again.
There, sweetheart. We're together now. That's all that matters. And look at you, son. I knew if you both stayed together, you could get through anything.
Yeah? We make a pretty good team.
Yeah, well, that's good, because, well... Now that the suppression feels down, we all have to do our part.
Dad?
Can you blame an old man for wanting grandkids? What happened to you?
Dad, it's not what it looks like. I'm fine.
Are you sure? Shouldn't we have that looked at?
Really, I'm fine. Where's Dr. Kleiner? We should get this data to him right away.
Okay. Yes, we should. He'll be glad for a chance to get out of the silo. This way, Gordon. The way he and Magnuson have been going at it, you'd think they were still competing for grant money.
Some things never change. Do we have any idea how long until the super portal's active?
We don't know for certain. We're keeping an eye on it.
And what about the Combine? Will we be able to launch before they attack?
It's gonna be close. All it would take is one Strider to destroy our rocket. But we're ready for them.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Don't worry, sweetheart. You're gonna make it. I'm just so glad to have you back.
I'm glad to be back.
The last thing I'm asking for is submitting it for the Kleiner Certificate of Approval. We're talking to me, Mike, for the result of staffing and supply deficiencies. And then you're bringing your conjugal parasite away from my nose cone!
Now, listen here, Magnuson. There's no call for hurtful comments. Good grief. Eli, why didn't you tell me they arrived?
Don't worry, Izzy. They just got here.
My dear, what a relief. Not to mention a delight to see you here at last. And Gordon, I see you in the HEV suit have taken excellent care of each other.
They're inseparable.
The data, people, the data! Kleiner, are you going to sync up the satellite, or should I postpone the launch to make time for a family reunion?
All right.
I was just saying hello to Alex and Gordon.
Oh, fine. No one grants me a moment's peace, but by all means, unroll the red carpet.
Good grief. I only meant they might...
I know, man.
Oh, never mind him. Now, my dear, where is this data packet you've been carrying? If I delay a single moment, I'll never hear the end of it.
You have my word on it.
It's right here, Dr. Kleiner. We've got a ton of data. The strange thing is, it was all attached to a transmission from Judith.
Transmission? From Judith?
Do you mean the message didn't get through?
We've got to see this right away.
Just let me start the decoding process, and then we can view it in the auxiliary control room.
For God's sake, hurry.
Yes, of course.
Another alarm?
What next in a parade of constant interruptions? Hello, is anyone there? Anyone? False alarms all day. Damn crows that are nesting in the tracks. I do not know how I am supposed to concentrate with all of this racket. Freeman, you're not doing anything. Make yourself useful and find out what the hell is going on in there.
Yes. Gordon, if you don't mind, I'd feel better if you had a look.
Catch up with us when you're done.
Freeman!
Blast doors will have sealed due to the alert, so you'll have to go through the bottom of the launch tube. I'll open this hatch to let you down. Now, once you're down there, I'll have Uriah let you into the secondary silo. Well, what are you waiting for, Freeman? A hug? The situation's not going to investigate itself.
Attention personnel, this is Dr. Magnuson. Since the secondary silo staff seem incapable of solving their little crow problem, you will be happy to hear we have put the popular Dr. Freeman on the job. We all look forward to his remedy, and I look forward to hearing the staff's excuses for why they couldn't handle it themselves. Thank you for your patience.
Magnuson has instructed me to admit you into the secondary silo. The secondary silo can be reached through here.
God's sake, Freeman, what is taking you so long? I cannot concentrate with all this racket. These feathered fiends are the most persistent I have ever... Wait, what is this?
Hey, an extra pair of hands. Right through here.
Magnuson must have sent you.
Attention! Attention, personnel! This is Dr. Magnuson. We are experiencing a breach of internal base defenses. Please bear with us.
Thanks.